makeup tutorial on my whole face, the first thing I do is my eyebrow. The one I use is Milani. It's from Milani. And the color dark brown, I get really concentrated on when I be doing my eyebrows sometimes. My boyfriend will be calling me and I'll be ignoring him. Okay, well, I am a stay-at-home mom. I have only one child, a boy. He is 2 years old. He just turned 2 November. November 2. I'm gonna be 22 in March. My ace family, of course, inspired me to do videos. I am really shy. I'm really quiet. I'm really quiet. I cannot talk in front of the camera, but as you see, I'm doing it. I'm trying. I like it, but the thing is, I get so shy. I get really, really shy. I stutter. If I stutter a lot, I'm sorry, guys. Here on the other side, I've been with my husband. My boyfriend. I say he's my husband, but he's not. He's my boyfriend. We're not legally married. We're just together. We've been together for 3 years. This is from NYX. It's a NYX concealer. It's in the color beige. I got this from Shop Miss A. They have really good brushes. I like the brushes. I have like a couple of the brushes. We're just trying to look pretty for my boyfriend. I'm gonna be seeing husband a lot, so we could be forever and ever. I put gel first, and then I remember I got this at the zombie a long time ago. And then in my brow, I'm gonna get a little darker. And this brush is from Wish. You get a baby wipe. Skim eyes. I'm gonna be using my Jaclyn Hill foot. I'm going to be using this color right here. And it is the color Slick Cream. I got this. I got a package of Wish for $1 or $2. They were $1. Yeah, rubbing mouth. I was saying it's just a regular brush, and I'm getting this color right here. I'm just blending it on my crease. Just blend the crap out of your eyes. Out of this shadow. Just blend. I'm gonna blend for like 5 minutes. I'm just kidding. Just blend. The color I'm gonna be getting is this one right here, and it's Roxy. And that is just gonna be in the corner. Like you see, I put it on one side only. All you do is in the corner, the smaller. blend the crap out of your eye.
The next color, it's Hunts.
Hunts, this color right here, orangey red, 1.5, like I did with the other one.
And shout out to my niece Priscilla. We have the same day, so that means shout out to Priscilla Martinez. If you're watching this video, I know you're making fun of me. All my family, it's just like when I told them all to start each channel, sorry, it is not picking my nose. They were making fun of me, but you guys, if you're watching, you guys. Smaller little blending brush, and the color on my gown is this chip. This chip, like a little, like a garnish, frivolous-ish, I don't know. Hide it in the inner corner right here. My concealer for NYX again, and I'm gonna be grabbing a flat brush. Getting some. And I'm gonna just put it in my center. I'm not gonna do a cut piece, I'm gonna just do it in my center. And I'm not good at this, so don't judge me. Xavier! And I'll be grabbing that lip cream, I don't know. Hiding it. I'm gonna be doing the same thing with this eye. I'll be grabbing another flat brush. A flat brush. And this one I got my setting powder. Spray the brush. And the next color I'll be grabbing is this color. What color? It's really pretty. I am in love with it. Grabbing that damn beautiful color. I think I'm still going to use the music house. Turn it down. The little one. I'm going to be grabbing Chip. Again, one side corner. I'm gonna do this eye off the camera. Okay, well, back to guys and finish with this eye. Next thing I'm gonna be doing is my eyeliner. And you guys know. How much you sleep like that? Here, I swear, I just fucked up. I'm on like Jenny 69. Perfect. Oh my god. What I start off is my pore filler, NYX. Milani, make it last. I'm almost finished with it. It's bomb, it's long bomb, it's 16 hours wear. I love it. The one who I seen use this, it was a drugstore tutorial or something like that, I don't remember. It's from Manny Lani, and now it's in the shade 7. And this one, I think it's too dark too. And I get, this is my Tarte concealer. It's in the color medium. Spoon powder, a little bit of spongy, and I got my Wet n Wild concoy. Broken. Grabbing my brush. I got it from, this is the AOA Studio F14. And this is really pretty. And brush, I got this for my gift. One of my nieces, shout out to Evan, and I love this. I love this brush actually. It's in the color Party. So